You're up against one of the Earth's greatest trapping technologies, the child safety lock.
No, no. How could you do this to me? The great and lovable Peridot.
Oh, my gosh. You're so cute.
My lemon enhancers. Where are my lemon enhancers?
Aw, you're like an angry little slice of pie.
Stop talking.
Stop. They're going to see you.
Freedom is mine. Look, over there! Another planet to betray! Retreat! Oh, no, you don't!
Get her!
You may have won the war, but the battle isn't over, Crystal Claws!
Wow, it's really coming down.
It's happening!
What?
The cluster!
Really?
What else could be making that horrible? Ah! It's mounting on the Earth from the inside. This is it. This is the end of the world.
Oh, that's just thunder.
What?
Hey, Peridot. What do you call this?
A scent sponge.
Huh?
Okay, what's this?
Vision sphere.
Peridot, that's...
Wait, Steven. Peridot, these...
Touch stumps.
This?
Gravity connectors.
This?
That's your butt!
You should write something. You should write a song.
About what?
Whatever you're thinking.
I guess we're already here. I guess we already know. We've all got something to fear. We've all got nowhere to go. I think you're all insane. But I guess I am too. Anybody would be if they were stuck on Earth with you.
Yes!
You can't sit there!
Why not? It's really cool.
That chair is only for the most elite gems. You can't go around sitting where an elite would sit.
Well, they aren't here now. Right?
I can tell you with certainty that there are things on this planet worth protecting!
What do you know about the Earth?
Apparently more than you! You clod!
Peridot, out!
Although while doing chore, I did happen upon a container containing many... shirts.
Imagine, appearance modifiers that aren't melded to your body.
Ooh.
Nice shorts.
How did these get here? Why, yes, Pearl, I did get taller. How correct of you to notice. Of course, Amethyst, I will acquire those cheesy chaps for you off that very high shelf. Yep. Whoa. They even function in reverse! Jokes. Why did the chicken cross the road? The chicken wanted to get to the other side of the road. What's a chicken?
Say, we'll do it together and it's gonna be great!
We're gonna do it together and it's gonna be great!
Liar! Steven did the outside.
And I did the inside.
Sorry I interrogated you. You were just full of such useful information. That's a sincere compliment, Peridot.
Well, here we are.
H2? Oh my gosh. It's a smaller than average lake.
It's from the hole when we drilled. Peridot and I sealed it and filled it with water.
It's a gift for you. You know, because water's your thing.
Pretty good, right?
Peridot. Are you okay?
Oh, we're doing just fine. Everything's gonna be A-okay.
You're lying to me!
To make you feel better!
Thank you!
Steven! Amethyst!
Look at this being.
Its large head, swollen with thoughts.
Those compassionate eyes.
It understands.
I need it.
Now!
You're lying.
Oh, yes, I did land the ring. I also do not steal Steven's clothes when he's not looking.
What? 10! That's 10!
Whoa! That's 10, all right. Well, I guess you won fair and square. Or fair and triangle. Because your head looks like a triangle. Here you go, kid.
Hello, Corn. Maybe she can't hear me in there.
I made you in my image. You will do as I say.
Judging from what Steven tells me, everything's normal.
I'm nothing like Pearl. She's so uptight and sensitive. How dare you, I'm leaving! Steven! Behold, my resourceful genius. I figured out how to get Wi-Fi in the barn. The connection is fast enough to stream Camp Pining Hearts in all 1,080 P's.
Set your eyes on me, homeworld! I, Peridot, have returned not as your servant, but as your savior! I rule the skies!
Oh, my stars, I touched it! I could have lost all my character development.
See the universe future, here we are.
See the universe future. Steven, you smell good.
What?
It's written on your back.
Huh?
You obviously wrote this yourself.